Not much, is it? It seems your prayers have been answered.
Need something forged? Let's go salvage.
I see. A shame.
Death.
Yes.
There?
We are far.
You see now, Lacthen?
Those were locked.
Yes.
Thank you.
You are kind.
Don't worry.
Ha ha.
I should.
That troubled me.
Why? To find
light. I was hoping. The merchants were ambushed at a camp just before the pass. We should search there. I knew he was desperate, but
this is horrible. Do you see any clues?
I didn't want to believe it. But I've seen those scars before.
On unsavory types who sometimes met with Terrifan.
It seems he's truly fallen.
I have to find him.
He's gone too far this time. He has strayed so far from the light. This must be it. Let's go. I'm ready. I can overlook my brother's foul deeds no longer. Light. Grant me the strength to bring your justice upon my own blood.
Terrifan, damn it, where are you?
Thank you for
understood.
Your...
Father bless. What do you need?
with you. Fences, the math doesn't add up right. Says she saw you skulking around the reserves last night. Says we're short two boxes of the good stuff. No need to worry. I know you'll make it right. And I know you'll come tell me exactly how. I hate to let you go. The war is like you, my friend. And like fresh meat, too. Think on that.
Out of my incident. Thank you.
The light.
Are we always the ones who get watch duty?
Soliana Costa. Her devotion to the faith cast even the darkest shadow of doubt from anyone's mind. What is it put to her about those I left for the calling of the light? She had to leave her family too. The son.
Oh! We received the order. Our company has been called away on a mission. Another like the others who have been called to serve. We will not return. We have already given everything to the church. Must we give up our lives as well? Convinced Soliana to leave with me. I told her that her son would rather grow up with a mother, and we could start over, away from this frozen wasteland. She refused. Soliana said to run would be to abandon the light, and a better world for her son. Perhaps she's